We made it. All right, everyone. Time to open the portal.
Thank you for everything. I never could have attempted to open the portal all on my own. Mana has continued to weaken throughout our journey. But I think I can still manage with what remains of my strength. Oh, I'll give it a try. Elementals, lend me your powers!
Woo-hoo-hoo! Time to show my stuff! Don't you worry, sister. You got this. You hear?
Ha-ha! Do it!
I won't hold back.
We won't be defeated. Here goes.
I give you all of
of my dark power.
Heyo! Here we go!
And now, let us give this everything we have! I apologize that this is all I can do. I only hope that it will help.
So close. Come on. You can do it. Don't give up now.
Almost. Almost there.
Aw, you were so close. Don't worry. Next time, you'll definitely get it. Try again?
Thank you, everyone. Mana has grown weaker than I expected. The portal won't get any larger.
Okay, I'll try one more time. Please, Goddess of Mana, help us!
Sanctuary! I never doubted you for a second, fairy.
No! That wasn't me! The portal opened on its own! Oh, mana stones must have been activated! They're giving off too much energy! Oh, it combined with the powers of the other elementals. Created that huge portal in the sky! Oh, and it's too high up for us to reach!
What? So, now what do we do? Know that laugh. I'll never forget the voice of that wizard fiend from Altena!
We couldn't activate the mana stones with the forbidden magic alone. Thank you so much for releasing enough mana energy. Now Altena's flying battleship, Gigantress, will begin the invasion of the Sanctuary of Mana. Please accept this gift with our warmest regards.
Your Majesty, beastmen subjects, now is the time to invade the Sanctuary of Mana. Once you get the Sword of Mana, the human world will tremble at your feet. You can create a beastman utopia. Does that sound equitable, your furry Majesty?
Proceed with your plan.
Yes, sire. Now then, gods! We're off to the front lines! Malocchio? What is it?
They have opened the portal to the sanctuary. Are you prepared?
You forget to whom you speak. Of the two of us, you are the one who is late. Now, what news do you have of his Dark Majesty?
He used the last of his essence to bring the Darkstone back from Avolia and entered this realm. His Dark Majesty has perished.
Then it is proceeding as he planned. I have prepared the vessel that will bring us through the portal and into the Sanctuary of Mana. Let us cast off.
Once we have the Mana Sword, we can easily revive his Dark Majesty. With his dark powers, we can transform this realm into Mavolia itself. We cannot fail in this mission, or his Majesty will be lost forever.
Everyone all right? We gotta go after them.
Portal's too high. Too far to jump. How do we get up there? To the sky?
Wait! I heard that the goddess of Mana's emissary, the Winged Defender, lives on the tallest peak. He's a spirit that oversees both land and sky!
Tallest peak. Oh, that's gotta be Celestial Peak in the mountains of Lorant. Come on, let's check it out.
Thank you.
Adele Laurent better know about Celestial Peak. They ain't letting the Crimson Wizard stay in the sanctuary.
Easy enemy, easy win.
Got a lot saved up. What do I use it on? All right, we'll clear your way. We should buy stuff to lighten the load. We must have taken out all the enemies nearby.
Well, you wish to find the Winged Defender? I understand your predicament. I will unblock the path. However, the Winged Defender is the protector of the Laurent Mountains. It is said that he only appears for us Amazons.
With my eyes closed.
I feel like I could defeat any enemy.
Huh. Moveboard break.
Cyclone.
I can win this with my eyes.
Take this.
Got a lot saved up. What do I use it on?
Of mana. Can you help us?
Ooh, don't get too close. I think you made him mad.
Oh, I'm sorry. You're a girl dragon, aren't you? How about I give you a cute name to apologize? How do you like... Flammy. Sorry to ask. This is urgent. Would you please take us to the portal in the sky above Oblavile?
Thank you.
Look. These are the soldiers that went into the sanctuary before us. They slaughtered each other. Just you wait, Crimson Wizard. You're gonna get what's coming to you.
Don't rush it. You have to feel the connection to the sword in your heart.
mana sword. All right. Fairy, we got it. Look. Fairy? Hey! Where'd you go? Hang on. What am I supposed to do with the sword?
I am a shadow of the goddess of mana, Duran, true wielder of my sword.
Oh, you're the goddess of mana. Do you know where Fairy went?
Fairy was taken prisoner by the forces of evil.
What?
Please, you must go to her.
Wait a sec. Forces of evil? I thought you were going to grant my wishes once I got this sword. What's going on?
Mana has all but disappeared from the world. Soon, the mana tree will wither and die, and I will be no more. There is nothing more that I can do for you all, except leave you with this. Chosen of the Mana Sword, as well as your companions, may the blessings of mana be with you always.
No, wait! Gormond, did you take Fairy?
Oh, don't be ridiculous. It wasn't me.
If it were, I would have done away with all of you and stolen the sword instead of waiting here. Destroy it. Now, please, I'm speaking hypothetically. It pains me to see the Sword of Mana right in front of me, but I have orders to leave you whole. The one who stole Fairy from you also obliterated my master, the Masked Mage, along with his entire fortress, Mirage Palace. My hands are tied. If I don't do as they say, they won't let me live. And so I'm only here as a messenger. Yes. I'm well aware that they will do away with me once I fulfill my purpose. I'm merely cooperating until I can make my escape. Huh? Well, there I go, rambling on again. I'm sure you can tell that your enemy is the epitome of evil at this point. They're waiting at the entrance to the sanctuary. There, that's done. Word of advice, it's best to just admit defeat. Farewell!
I feel like I could defeat any enemy.
It is over. All of it. Now his Dark Majesty can never be revived.
My master, his Dark Majesty, sacrificed his life by using a forbidden spell to bring the Dark Stone from Mavolia to this realm in order to gain access to the sanctuary. Using the Sword of Mana, we would then revive him. Together we would turn this world into our new homeland of Mavolia. But a new enemy came. Destroyed my master's corpse. Now, his soul is trapped forever in darkness. Lost to us. Just like the Mana Sword. We were utterly defeated. Malocchio thought we might still be able to obtain the sword ourselves in order to bring Mavolia to this realm.
But a world without his Dark Majesty. I could not bear the thought. That cowardly fool. Malocchio's pettiness was an insult to his Dark Majesty's memory.
So I destroyed him with my own hands. Don't worry. I intend to follow soon. His Dark Majesty was the reason for my existence. And this is farewell.
Stop! Where do you think you're taking Fairy?
Ha! If you wish to retrieve your Fairy, you will bring the Sword of Mana to Castle Altena.
I'll do... what? Hang on! No! That coward!
The enemy was waiting for you to get the sword. That's why they took Fairy. We were... distracted.
What should we do? This has got to be a trap.
Yeah, I know. We gotta go, even if it is a trap. We can't just leave Fairy to those fiends. I ain't running from this fight. Fairy needs us. And that Crimson Wizard? He won't get the best of me this time. Let's go! Come on! Fairies! In danger!
You've gone too far, Crimson Wizard! Better... not have done anything to Fairy!
Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
This is good quality.
Oh, good choice.
I'll make use of this.
Use this?
Come again. Welcome. Lots of wares to browse.
Oh, good choice.
Looks good.
Oh, good choice.
I love shopping.
Oh, good choice.
Nice.
Again.
Wizard won't get away this time.
Next? No more enemies. Not until next.
Let's take it out.
Next.
One down. Good training.
Let's get this over with.
This is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
You are too late. Now, if you wish to save Fairy and the Queen, you must give me that sword of yours.
Mother!
Please do not move, Princess Angela.
Evil cur!
Call me what you will. I'll take that sword now. If you move an inch, I cannot guarantee the lives of Fairy or Her Majesty. Oh, so this is the Sword of Mana.
Look at that. The sword doesn't want a corrupt soul like yours anywhere near it.
The Sword of Mana reflects the heart of its wielder. Good or wicked. The Dragon Lord's dark power will change the sword into a vessel of evil.
We've done it. The Sword of Mana belongs to the Dragon Lord.
No!
We are done here. Now we must use the sword on each mana stone to release the seals on the Benevedons.
What are you doing? You promised!
I simply demanded the sword. I never said I would spare any of you in the end.
You have no honor. Fight me right here and now!
Sadly, I have no more time to waste on you, pitiful heroes. But do not fret. Once we free each of the Benevedons, you will all die, sooner or later. You may live for now and watch the world perish. Consider it a gesture of appreciation for the sword.
I'm so sorry. You lost the sword because of me.
Fairy. It's not your fault. Are you okay? They're trying to revive the Benevedons. So, what do we do now?
Oh no! It started already! Quick! Let me back inside you! I'll show you what's happening to the stone! Close your eyes.
never gonna forgive the Crimson Wizard. He's gonna get it. I'll wait as long as I have to.
We're all angry, but we can't let the Benevedons loose like this. We have to defeat them as soon as possible. Come on!
Thank you.
inside the tower. Tower makes my pulse pound.
Monsters tend to come out more at night. Be careful.
Take down the enemy!
Got a lot saved up. What do I use it on?
Clear your way. Leave it to me.
The purse is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Dangerous!
Next!
Got a lot saved up. Do I use it on?
Chart Moon Tower is too tall.
You must have taken out all the enemies nearby.
until next time.
Wallfly or not, the hit can still hurt. Take this. Too easy.
You're a waste of my talent.
Take this.
No more enemies. Not until next time.
Taking out all the enemies nearby.
I know what to do.
Win this with my eyes closed.
Holy balls!
Next!
We need to defeat the Benevedon of the Moon.
This tower is as good as taken. Come on! Let's look at each other! All right. That was easy.
Dangerous.
Next.
Feel strength.
My way before I break.
Next.
I can't get enough of this power.
This'll be over quick.
One down.
We must have taken out all the enemies nearby. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Easy picking. We'll not lose. Ever.
Come on. Let's help each other.
I feel stronger. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Dangerous!
Next! This is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load. We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
One.
away!
Dark Moon Tower is too tall. Weak enemy. Stay focused.
We must have taken out all the enemies. He's nearby.
Easy enemy.
This might be too deep.
Got a lot saved up. What do I use it on?
I don't have time for this. Stop.
Take this.
Of course he won. Fine then. Here I come. That was exhilarating. Let's get this over with.
I can't get enough of this power.
Weak enemy.
That's the spirit.
Master! Run!
Next!
I need to defeat the Benevedon of the Moon.
Victory!
Next! Nearby.
Just weak enemies. menace! Defeat it quickly and move on!
Get ready!
Cross-cut!
That's what I call power! Take it out! This does more damage! Take this!
We'll not lose! Ever!
Careful! It's
Bring him on! I can handle anything!
Take it out! It does more damage! Realize that you get my system with this tower!
You're a waste of my talent! Are we ever gonna get to the top of this thing?
Take it out before it does more damage. Take this.
Earth is getting heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load. Some new equipment.
Stop!
One down.
No more enemies. Not until next time.
Try or not, I think it's gonna hurt. We're down to Bellwood. Let's get moving.
You're a waste of my talent.
This. You're hurting for money. Let's buy some new equipment. All right. Clear the way. Leave it to me.
Next.
Next. Ready!
Welcome. I have a wide variety of what
a perfect choice.
It's good quality.
A perfect choice.
I'll make use of this.
Use this?
You're welcome. Come again.
Welcome.
Without quality armor, it won't matter how good.
Looks good.
These should do me well.
This is good quality.
Should doom you well.
I love shopping. I'll make use of this.
Nice. Use this.
Come again.
Those Benevedons down.
Seven more. Come on.
You did.
Thank you.
changing classes. Try to switch your class. Switching classes. Try to switch your class.
Thank you.
switching classes. Try to switch your class.
Thank you.
Come on.
One down.
Blast it!
I could have beaten them all on my own. Monsters live here.
The Benevedon of Light is nearby. I can tell. Come on!
We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Next.
Run!
annoying.
Cross cut. Take this.
Feel strength.
Broke a sweat.
Huh!
All right. Next. Take this. Huh? I'm gonna squash that eye of yours.
I have a wide variety of weapons.
You're welcome.
Come again.
Good. Let's go! Of course we won.
Gotta move the statue.
Brute force ain't gonna work, remember?
We gotta use our brains like before.
All right, clear your way. Leave it to me.
Heavy. We should buy stuff to lighten the load. Power.
Look! Up there! That's a Benevedon if I ever saw one.
Welcome. Without quality armor, it won't matter how... Come again.
Going. I'll take you down, Crimson Wizard. Just you wait.
Welcome. I have a wide variety of...
You're welcome.
Come again.
We are back.
labyrinth.
Well, I'm starting to get used to the cold weather. Come on, we have a Benevedon to beat.
Them all on my own?
All right, clear your way. Take this.
Purse is getting heavy.
We should buy stuff to lighten the load.
Buy some new equipment. Some new equipment.
Huh.
I have a wide variety of weapons from you to purchase.
That's good.
I love shopping.
Nice.
You're welcome. Come again.
Welcome. Without quality armor, it will...
These should do me well.
It's good quality.
These should do me well.
That's good.
Make use of this. I love shopping.
Use this. Nice. come again.
Come on.